for as long as I can remember, I have been fascinated by rockets in space. From the times of watching rockets burst into space on TV to the times of just watching a YouTube video on what space is like. Space has always been something I've been interested in. About a year ago, I started looking into all the cool programs that NASA had, and of course, looking into the Air Force. I had decided that I wanted to do something that could potentially get me closer to space or get me to work on something that would get close. The main problem was that these were such expensive areas, not just anyone could do these jobs. And through more research, I found that the best of the best could actually go to work for NASA or even the Air Force. And the main problem was because of funding. NASA or the Air Force doesn't have enough money to be able to do what they have planned, but also pay the salary of the people for the work that they're doing. And so therefore, I believe that NASA or space exploration in general should receive more government funding. And so I will prove to you that space exploration needs more funding. The amount that is received right now in comparison to other things is minuscule, and that we can greatly benefit by giving more to our space programs. And so I will address what we believe as a society about space exploration. We all believe that space is overfunded because they are given $17.6 billion, which on the grand scale is huge for what we could be giving to other things such as healthcare and agriculture, which are given way lower amounts, such as around 10 to 15 billion. And so giving more to those areas could create a benefit on our society by giving us more food or better health care. It is also unsafe. 18 people have died over the past 17 years from space exploration, whether it being from killed during training, killed while trying to get to space, or killed while returning to the atmosphere. And now the truth about space exploration. The funding is minuscule compared to other things that we do benefit. So the military gets $600 billion, and as I said before, space exploration is given 17.6. So compared to at least to the military, it's almost nothing. And the government alone funds themselves three times as much as they give to science in general. Science is given about $29 billion, while the government funds themselves $70 billion. And space has been safer than it's ever been. So we haven't had a death in space exploration in over 3 years, and that's because our systems are much better, our rockets are safer, and we found ways where we can enter the atmosphere, or even just in training, where people won't be actually getting hurt. And so in conclusion, people need to know that we need this program to make greater technological advances. NASA and Apple actually both work together alongside and help each other to make technological advances, but also for the betterment of society by giving each other technology that could help Apple to have better products or have NASA have better software so that we have less problems. And with the kind of advances that we have from space exploration, with us trying to help ourselves get better, whether it being with the kind of rocks that we use or just the kind of computers and systems that we use, technology wouldn't have come as far in such a short amount of time. And so now we ask, for the betterment of our society and the growth of our nation, isn't space exploration worth a little bit more expanding so that we all can be better?
Couldn't the fact that there has been a lot less deaths, or has been no deaths in the past 3 years, but also be linked to how they have quit doing the moon launches or whatever they were like 3 or 4 years ago?
They said that they're going to get rid of them, but actually a year after closing them down, they actually did reopen NASA and allow them for moon exploration or even expanding them to Mars.
Yes. And you look at how much money is spent on it compared to like agriculture or something else like that, that is directly benefiting us, whereas like space exploration is just that, we're going out in space just looking at things. We're not like bringing in like a profit to help the nation. Why would it want to spend more money just looking out there than to help?
Since space exploration has benefited several technological advances, so even though that we give so much to them, and then we don't feel like we actually see it, but even Apple's products, so your cell phone is better because of space, but also all kinds of systems such as like combines and things like that can also be made better by us making advances in space. And so the U.S. is actually one of the greatest countries to produce agriculture, and so even though we might only give 10-15 billion, that's all we need for that area.
Isn't Apple and like the combines like made better because the satellites, not because of exploring space, but the satellites that are orbiting Europe?
Yes, but also through the system, so us exploring space or just making advances in our systems, that's how we've had to be able to make better satellites that do help with those areas.
Because America is already in so much debt, I think it would be hard to fund NASA unless we probably charge the citizens directly. To you, what are some areas you think that we could stop funding in order to benefit space exploration?
All the areas that we do actually, the government actually does fund, we do need. But, so the U.S. is $17 billion in debt, and there's already been multiple studies that there's no way we can actually get out of there without a war. And so even though we spend so much and that we don't want to spend so much because we're already in debt, we're not going to get out of debt.
All right, jump.